Guys, look.
Wet it and put it in your tongue.
Early morning entertainment in my mouth.
American cereal is one thing that is in every freaking pop culture show.
I think that is going to be like really sweet, which I'm really okay with.
Sometimes I would have cornflakes, but I would put like chutney and make it like savory because it's cornflakes. It's not really in itself sweet, okay?
That's bhel puri.
Oh my god, this is so cute and colorful.
It smells like lemon.
No, it smells like artificial fruit. I'm just gonna slurp it up.
You know what it tastes like? Like sweet cracks.
The crunch is so good that I think I can get addictive to the crunch.
Like they don't melt but they stick in a weird way. Are you guys getting that?
I expected them to be like overwhelmingly sweet but they're not. Quickly, thumbs up or thumbs down. Let's take a vote.
Thumbs up.
I swear it, what are you doing? You're not playing dumb charades.
First of all, very cute packaging. There's like a tiny tiger on here.
That's Sher Khan.
But I'm so excited to know like why it's called Frosted Flakes. Like, is it like gonna feel cold?
Probably has like a coating of sugar which looks like snow.
Okay, I have to say I tried it with milk. I tried it without milk. This is so good without milk.
It's like you're eating sugar.
That's true. This is like cornflakes, but it made an effort.
You know, like cornflakes just decided to dress up one evening and like decide that it's just day to celebrate.
Final rating.
This could be the chocos that we want.
Also, it says snap, pop and crackle.
What if it's like those magic pops that pop in your mouth?
I'm down for that early morning entertainment in my mouth. Mm-hmm.
They look like a Natsuni Chuda. This tastes like a healthier version of chocos. And who wants a healthier version of chocos? Like chocos is chocos. It's supposed to be unhealthy.
Yeah, it's just so light and like airy. I love it. It's better than chocos for sure.
They are snapping in my mouth.
So let's give this a thumbs up or a down.
Up there. Too good.
This was too good. I can have this every day. This is a Cheeto ball that never popped.
They look like tiny makhana.
Corn pop is literally like popcorn. So if it's like caramel popcorn, I wouldn't be surprised.
Guys, to me, this tastes like a cornflake only.
I like it way better without the milk and not as a cereal. I would like it as a snack at like 4 p.m.
It's not a complex flavor.
And when you bite into it, it's too dry. It's making my mouth dry.
Corn pops, thumbs up or thumbs down, guys?
Thumbs down.
Ye raste pe mila to I'll be like, hey, and I'll just turn around and run away.
I love the color. The green is so nice. It's so poppy.
Sweetened cereal with apple and cinnamon. That sounds fun, right?
Guys, honestly, I hate cinnamon.
I love cinnamon.
Put cinnamon and apple anywhere, I will eat it.
There's a little cinnamon taste, but not a lot.
This is a very apple pie vibe.
I would compare this with Fruit Loops, right? And I like this better than Fruit Loops for sure.
This is a perfect snack when you're binge watching something.
Thumbs up, thumbs down, thumbs middle.
It's slightly tilted.
Choose a favorite. I would say it was Fruit Loops. I liked it. It was cute.
Apple Jacks. I really liked Apple Jacks.
More than the taste, I like the packaging. I liked all the... Look at the colors.
I really like the Coco Krispies because they were so nice and light and better than Chocos for sure.
But I'm still gonna go back to my Chocos if I was given a choice. I don't think I would pick any of these. So yeah.
So for more cereal, killer content, subscribe to BuzzFeed India. What do you guys say? Guys, what? It was so good. Guys, are y'all there?